We live in a world that is increasingly hostile to immigration.
For many people, migration is a crisis.
Many people think that if an immigrant has a job, that must be at the expense of their job.
But here's an impossible idea.
My impossible thought, if you will.
My seemingly impossible idea.
The reason I think this is important is not what you might think.